Please start with your background.
Hi everyone, I am Jagruthi. So like sir has introduced, I'm from Rajahmundry, Andhra Pradesh. I was always fascinated about art and creation. So I've started doing it. I'm a lockdown artist, which you can say started around 2020-2021.
Me too.
Yeah. So I started working on with acrylics, pour painting techniques, gold foil embellishments and everything, and textured art. But after doing it for about a year or something, I felt that I'm missing something out in those colors. So there is some incompleteness which I have found. So then I started exploring more forms of colors. So then I discovered that the colors are nowhere stored bought which can satisfy me, but they're just around in my garden and they're just around in my place. So then I started collecting the stone pigments from my garden, like the dark soil, the turmeric, charcoal, and also few stone pigments which I can get, some mustard yellow, dark yellow.
So how much you have to travel for that to find out, or you are now, by now you are aware like which one to pick, which one to
So what I discovered is the soils which are very rich, where there are nurseries, I can find more kind of stones, like the red stones, the yellow, the purple stones as well. So I had to travel around 20 to 25 kilometers far to fetch them. But once I collect them in bulk, so that I grind it by my hand using a pestle and mortar and make them into fine tuned powder. Mm-hmm. And accordingly, I work on with the forming them into which kind of texture I want. Do I want it smooth, fine grinded and everything. I mix with some medium for it to stick onto the canvas. So my basic concept...
Sorry to interrupt. So how many colors that you able to make, or... how many colors that you, shades of colors that you can able to make and use in your art?
I would say it will be around 5 to 6 only. Okay. Because we have to differentiate between the organic colors. And sometimes I get some kind of browns. But by the end of the day, when I put it onto the canvas, all the browns seem to be same. Even though I get different type of purple stones, they end up being dark brown. So I can say the differentiated colors are around 5 to 6. My concept around this is I want to get a piece of earth under the canvas so that the viewer can feel that yes, something which I am born on and I can relate it with the canvas. So this is the portals and the painting which is there is the world within the world. So my complete overall concept is about the climate change and sustainability. So at the end of the day, when you see the canvas, you can see soil, grounded ones, and you can see the river forms represented here, and here you can see the portals. Where my concept is, when you wanted to choose the path of sustainability, it is where you can choose the path of sustainability down there, or you can choose however you wanted to live, right? But end of the day, is it affecting the environment or not? So the concept is here is that climate change is currently affecting us. So what path are you there to choose? And here I represent portals and where you can choose the whenever you're there in the world, you see whatever it is around you, right? But as a part of environmental consciousness, you need to clear your environment and make sustainable decisions. So that is why I'm representing the mountains, the rivers, the flow of volcanoes.
So what's the story behind portal? Where it will take us?
It is for you to choose which one you wanted to live, right? Mm-hmm. When you look around the bigger picture, it is what it is around you. But somewhere your actions are leading to a greater decrease in the environmental situations out somewhere, right? You're buying some cloth here and you're making some choice of buying a very expensive thing, which is also related to environmental change. Your action of choosing plastic is related to environmental change. So that is why a portal is something where you can transmit your path to another portal, where in that portal, it is something like an interdimensional kind of a thing, which is an imaginary thing, but you can choose your portal where you can make everything right in terms of your environmental choices which you make.
Hmm. Okay. The portal thing is very interesting, yeah. And it needs a separate discussion.
Yes,
especially with Jagmati. Anything else apart from this you would like to add?
So art for me is one thing, is satisfaction. So when I sit and think about what I want to depict, at end of the day, if it turns out to that, it gives me self-satisfaction. First thing is that, and second thing is the burning issues which I'm seeing every day in the world. What can I do differently to make someone understand that climate change is real and sustainability is what we have to choose? So it can be done in many other ways, I know, but art is what I'm very much connected and it satisfies me. And why not through art I can post up a message to the audience, and some of the other one is being impacted with the same message, and that would be a great thing.
Wonderful, Jagrati. So we wish you all the best for your future in the field of art. So good luck.